Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Mustang Television. You know who I am.
And I'm Batman. Anyways, today's trivia question is, who is Mr. Good's favorite artist? Is it A, Beyonce, B, Prince, C, Robert Downey Jr., or D, D'Antoine? Again, today's trivia question is, who is Mr. Good's favorite artist? A, Beyonce, B, Prince, C, Robert Downey Jr., or D, D'Antoine? Now over to Seth for some world and local news.
In recent world news, Dallas just released his mixtape and wants everyone to know about it. Way to go, Dallas. Now over to Bayless for some celebrity news and entertainment.
People magazine has declared Sandra Bullock the most beautiful woman of 2015. She responded by calling it ridiculous and saying that real beauty is quiet, especially in this town, and it's so hard not to say, oh, I need to look like that, she told People. No, be a good person, be a good mom, do a good job with the lunch, let everyone cut in front of you who looks like they're in a bigger hurry. The people I find most beautiful are the ones who aren't trying. On Sunday, Lil Wayne was touring in Atlanta when somebody decided to shoot the tour bus. Nobody was injured and no arrests have been made. The police say that they are trying to find the suspects. The bus drivers say that it happened on Interstate 285 and that the shots came from an SUV and a Corvette-style vehicle. Will Ferrell traveled by helicopter to 5 different stadiums and played for 10 different baseball teams last Thursday for his HBO special. Funny or Die, game used memorabilia will be auctioned on MLB.com, and the proceeds will go to Cancer for College and Stand Up to Cancer. Avengers Age of Ultron is in theaters tomorrow, May 1st. Mass Media suggests that you skip out on prom to go see it on release day. It would be a wise investment, and we promise that your date will be perfectly fine with it. And now over to Seth for some school sports and news.
Tonight there's a varsity girls tennis meet at 4:30 right here at our tennis courts. Also tonight at 3, there are 3 events occurring at 5 o'clock, all right here at Fountain Central again. There is a varsity baseball game against Covington. Varsity softball is also facing Covington. And varsity track and field goes against Benton Central.
And that's all we have for you this week.
Stay classy, Mustangs. You were shut down, what was your name? Hey, you okay? You okay?